Hello, I'm Russ Colosi with Arcon Engineering, and we're here to look at some of the nuances of truck investigations and point out some of the components that will be involved in investigations and as well have some value during an insurance claim evaluation. This is an average sleeper truck, commercial tractor, and some of the things I'll point out right off the bat is that